Here's a little ditty for Valentine's Day. It's called October 27th, 2012. 17 years, 8 months, 2 weeks, and a day. That's how long I spent without you. Call me crazy, I was always busy, but I have no idea what I used to do. Time passing is such a strange thing. One moment can change your whole life. I didn't even know it'd be so pivotal. I was just going out for the night. 17 years, 8 months, 2 weeks, and a day. You don't know you're missing till you meet him one day. Thank you, Sonia, I must say. Remind me to pay her back one day. For that Halloween party invite where the cop met the army guy. You'll keep me safe, make sure I don't get hurt. We fit together like the buttons on your shirt. 17 years, 8 months, 2 weeks, and a day. You don't know you're missing till you meet him one day. And I promise you're hot, but whether you like it or not, you're also really cute. I'm finding out that I have got a major crush on you. 'Cause when we're together, it's always good weather. My life has changed for the better. 'Cause you don't know you've been treated wrong until you've been treated right. It feels like I just met you, and it feels like I've known you for my whole life. But there were 17 years, 8 months, 2 weeks, and a day that I spent without you. Call me crazy, I was always busy, but I have no idea what I used to do. Time passing, it's such a strange thing. One moment could change your whole life. I didn't even know it would be so pivotal. I was just going out for the night. 17 years, 8 months, 2 weeks, and a day. You don't know you're missing till you meet him one day. 17 years, 8 months, 2 weeks, and a day. You don't know you're missing till you meet him one day. I hope you all have a very happy Valentine's Day, and I hope you all feel very loved. And if you don't, let me know. I will write you a song or a poem or something to make you feel loved, okay? Okay. All right. We're good. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you haven't already yet, be sure to comment, like, and subscribe. Thank you so much. Bye. 'Cause you don't know you've been treated wrong until you've been treated right. It feels like I just met you, and it feels like I've known you for my whole life.